your situation, where the mother has lost a child, it can put her in a state of perpetual fear, where you have the fear that you're going to lose the other child.
First time I saw it, I was just standing there watching her. I thought it was a voice in my head. What did it say? You have to make a choice, Mary. It's your baby.
Voices. Hallucinations. You've lost touch with reality. Mary, it's all in your head.
The only person that he's in danger from is you.